Mom accused of driving her kids into the ocean is back in the psych ward.
That information was released during a court hearing for Ebony Wilkerson today in Volusia County. WESH 2's Claire Metz is live in Daytona Beach. And Claire, the judge didn't decide whether to issue bond for Wilkerson yet.
No, Jim, and likely that decision won't come for another week. The hearing has been continued a week from today. But during the course of testimony today, we learned some things we hadn't heard. That Ebony Wilkerson, who's accused of trying to kill her three children by driving into the ocean, is back in the psych ward after allegedly hitting herself in the stomach. Now, Ms. Wilkerson is 7 months pregnant, and apparently while at the jail, she was seen using her fist to punch herself in the stomach. So apparently March 9th, she was brought back to the psych unit at Halifax Health Medical Center where, you know, she could be under more guarded conditions. But here's what the prosecutor and the public defender are having issues with. The public defender wants her released from her bond and placed at the Halifax Health psych unit indefinitely until she's deemed completely fit, but they want her placed in the general psych ward so she can interact, where she can walk around, talk to people, where she can be observed and have access to mental health doctors and to OBGYN doctors because of the unborn child. When she's in the psych unit right now, she's held in an isolated cell, and according to the public defender, she's held without clothes on, with no blanket, in a concrete cell on the floor, always observed by two guards. They say those are just conditions they cannot take for their client. So they're asking that the client instead, Ms. Wilkerson, be put into the general ward there. There's no precedent for this kind of action when it comes to withholding bonds. So the judge is considering that. The public defender is looking up new information in order to try and make his case next week. But again, Ms. Wilkerson back in the psych unit for allegedly hitting herself in the stomach, and the public defender says she belongs there, but in the general population. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.